Hey guys, welcome back to TomZane.us. Today we're doing this instance called Creekbank Valley. Let me just double check. Yes, it is called Creekbank Valley. And this is the quest where you have to do to tame a pet. And let's make sure I get the right quests. And to be honest, this is my first time doing it. As you can see, I already have a pet, so I'm just gonna try to follow everybody else, what everyone else is doing. That's what I'm gonna try to do. Not really exactly sure how this is gonna happen, but we'll see. Alright guys, so basically that completes the quest, I think. If you guys haven't catched how to catch a pet, actually it took me a while to figure it out. But basically, every time you kill a pet here on this island, there's a chance of a soul walking around. You'll see it right by the dead animal, whatever you call it. And if you see that, hurry and click soul catching and you'll be able to catch it. So that's it. Quick video on how to do Creekbank Valley. Please also check out our guild, Vanguard. We are a level 5 guild in USA East PvP. You can message me or any of the officers for an invite. My name is Steroids. I'm level 30 for now. And please do comment, rate, and subscribe to my channel for more future upcoming videos. And also, please be sure to check out my other videos on my channel. So, until next time, I'll see you here at TomZane.us. Thanks.